about something to sing about. Unforgettable tunes with extraordinary lyrics. These were the songs that helped to make movies and change the world. As we approach our final three, let's recap the top 10 film songs that had us all up and singing. From the songs that got us rocking to the songs that got us loving. At number 10, My Heart Will Go On and On and On. It seemed for Celine Dion's Titanic tune. John Travolta and our own Olivia as they went like grease lightning. And at number 8, there was no risky business for Tom, though, as he slid right into the arms of our Nicole with his old-time rock and roll, and then right back out again a few years later.
Come on, Rob.
Just take those.
But he wasn't the only shark we've seen on the screen, with the number 7 theme from Jaws now synonymous with both scary and not so scary animals on the screen. At number 6, I'm not sure it was the Eye of the Tiger we should have been scared of, but the poor 2007 sequel of our famous boxer Rocky. And taking out number 5, we almost had the time of our life as we watched Jennifer Grey and Patrick Swayze's dramatic Dirty Dance. And in number 4, whilst he may have slept a bit while playing The Lion King, there won't actually be that much sleeping for Ryan the Lion later tonight after he wins Housefly. What will take out number 1? What is the ultimate unforgettable tune from the flicks? In at number 3.
Yeah.
fine.